Hi friends, today I'm going to speak a few words on the topic keyword planner, and as I mentioned that I will show you the video through keyword planner tool. So first of all, let us go through the Google Chrome and we can go ahead. Okay, now I'm going to Google planner keyword. Google planner keyword. Okay, this is called Google keyword planner. Here in this option, keyword planner Google Ads, where you can get, just click on it, then you will get, then go here, comes the screen, here comes the Google Ads, choose the right keywords, Google keyword, go to keyword planner. Okay, just when you click like that, there then appears new Google Ads account, switch Google account. Just go through your, if you are having mail, means just say that switch Google account. Okay, click on that. This is my mail ID. Okay, no thanks. As I mentioned that my mail ID is open, so it came directly. If you are having mail, just go through it in the similar manner. Okay, discover new keywords, just type here. Okay, just type for something, let us say earn money through YouTube. This is my keyword, I'm just typing. Okay, then here there appears, okay, wait. Here there appears a results, then if you click on it, then we will get an idea. Here the descriptions are, can be given below. Broaden your search, YouTube money, earn money through YouTube, earn money through eBay, these are apps. Okay, here filters are there, and totally there are 52 keywords ideas available. These are all known as keywords ideas. They are keywords you provided. Okay, keyword ideas, what are they, how to earn money, how to make money, earning through YouTube, making money online, making through YouTube, how to get money. These are monthly searches. This means 100 to 1k means they are people, from 100 people to 1000 people they search. Here the competition is low and the bidding rates, top of bid, there are two types, top of bid, low range and high range. Always we should choose and go for low and medium. When it comes to high bid rate means there is a competition is very very high, so always choose low. Here average monthly search means how to earn money, means 1k to 10k, means 1000 to 10,000. Next, how to earn through YouTube, 100 to 1k, 100 to 1000 members, low. How to make money, that is 100 to 1k. Like that, earning through money through YouTube, 100k, 100 to 1k. They are average monthly search. It means people all over the world searches through the YouTube. It means not through YouTube, that is through Google, through internet. Average monthly search, monthly, it means keyword by relevance, means people who click or type the word per month, means how to earn per month. Average monthly search means 1k to 10k, means 1000 to 10,000 people will search for that word. Okay, here the competition is low. This can be used in your keyword tags. This will be shown in YouTube SEO, where we will, when we upload your videos, then you can just give the words in the description bar. Use some 2 to 5 keywords in your description bit, and whereas keyword you can use, it consists of some, in case of mobile,
500 to 200 words, whereas in case of desktop application you will use 500 words. These are these words like you use just tags like YouTube money, earn money through YouTube, okay, earn money through pin interest, like this how to earn. These are low competition ways. You can use all the words top bid range, okay. This can we earn, how can I earn, how much we can earn, how to earn. These are all low competition. You can keep as tags in your description title bar, okay. Next, when come to income through YouTube, these are all known as keywords. You will get the keywords through this keyword planner, as I mentioned, through Google keyword planner tool. This is the best tool and it's the free tool you can get from the internet. So you can use the keywords. This is average monthly search competition. Always take low and medium, but do not go through high end. See here, some competitions are low, some competition is medium. You can add these numbers. If you add earn money, those 10 to 100 people also will take account with this people. This is the tactics where you can use, okay. I hope you all understand my video. Next, here this is all about the keyword planner tool, as I said, mentioned. So please, if you like my video, and please watch till the end, okay. Then if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. I hope this may use for your YouTube videos and you can earn. I hope let us earn money by using YouTube monetary policies, okay. Thank you. Hope you enjoy my video. Have a nice day.